all doing well. Today I'm going to do another healthy recipe, loved by all. Let's do together the Moringa Thoran. Let's see what we need the ingredients. I need some coconut oil, I need some turmeric powder, salt, a little bit of the grated coconut. I need half of the sliced garlic, one onion, the green chili for your taste, as much as you need. About one tablespoon, heaped tablespoonful of the boiled rice. And I have this moringa leaf. Now this is fresh from my garden. I'm so happy, I can't tell you. This is my first harvest what I have done from my moringa leaf tree. So fresh it is. I have never, after my childhood days, I think during my childhood days, we had a lot of moringa in our house. After that, I think today, after so many years, I am having an opportunity to have it so fresh, like from the garden. Now, I'm sure many of you must be knowing how to clean the moringa leaf. People who don't know, you just have to pluck like this out and you will find this kind of fiber thread, stems like things, which you need to remove it. And oh, it smells so good. And you have to just remove these kind of fiber threads out from this. And only take the leaf. Ah, so fresh, I can't tell you. The leaf is so fresh and it smells so good. Anyway, so it's a big task. Cleaning the moringa leaf is not an easy one because you need to remove the fiber threads out of this. Look at this small devein, these veins of the moringa. And then wash it well. And then let's start making after that. So let me do all the cleaning, preparing the leaves, everything. Come back to you soon. Mommy, so sorry, I forgot to on my camera. Okay, what I did was, let me just rewind what I did, okay? What I did was, I added coconut oil, about 3 tablespoon coconut oil I added. And then I added the rice. The boiled rice was there. I allowed the boiled rice to puff in that oil. So it got nicely puffed up. Then I added the onion, garlic and the green chilies. See, you can see these red rice puffed, nice red color like. Okay, once that was done, now they are fried very well. I'll add a bit of the turmeric. Time to add in the moringa leaves. Okay. Wash well. Add the moringa leaves. Add salt, allow it to cook. That's what the only problem with the moringa leaves is that when you are taking out the moringa leaves, that will look as though you have big quantity. Like when you make the thoran, it will be like one small because it will get all shrunk up to the tawa and then the leaves will shrunk, right? In that case, see how small quantity it is become. Reduce the flame. Add nicely garlic so that you infuse out the garlic flavor on very well onto the thoran. Then we add salt. Add very less salt. Always for any greens when you are doing, add less salt. They don't need much. When the leaves are cooked, just add in the coconut and off the flame. So our moringa leaf is, thoran is ready and ready to go. Thank you for watching me. Happy cooking, happy eating. Bye bye.